French defender Zakaria Diallo has signed a 2-year contract with the Montreal Impact. The 6'4" centre-back joined Montreal from Stade Brestois in France's Ligue 2. The goal with Zakaria's arrival is to strengthen the team in central defence, Impact head coach R.E. Aquitaine Igard said in a statement. I am pleased with his recruitment because he has the athletic and technical profile I was looking for. Impact, TFC forego first round picks in MLS Superdraft. Diallo, 31, has played mostly in the French second division with Ajaccio and Brest, but also started 3 games in Ligue 1 with Dijon in 2011-12 and then stayed with the team when it was relegated. He was named to the Ligue 2 Team of the Year for the 2016-17 season, scoring 3 goals in 35 games for Brest. I'm very happy to join the Montreal Impact, said Diallo. It's a dream come true for me because I've always wanted to play in MLS. The Impact were short of experienced centre-backs after the trade of veteran Laurent Chimant to Los Angeles FC.